interested in books. Books have always been a part of my life, right from the very beginning. When I was small, either my mother or my father used to read me bedtime stories till second standard. In third standard, I saw a book which was written by Geronimus Stilton with one of my friends. I asked, could I see the book? When I saw, I liked the book. In fourth, I had transferred to Bangalore. In the new school, I was happy that we also had a period when we went to the school library. And do you know, the first time when we were allowed to take books, I took a book by Geronimus Stilton. And then on, I was a fan of those books. Many times, among other gifts which I would receive on my birthday, the best one would be a good book. As such, I selected my topic as book being man's best friend. Books are as important as food to a human body. Just as food feeds the body, books feed the human mind. Right from the very beginning, much importance has been given to preserving books. Ancient books give us knowledge and help us understand the culture of a different era. It is definitely very hard to find a house without a single book. An uneducated man may sell at books, but books do not hesitate to be in the hands of both. Whenever we need help, support or care, we may contact a human and very easily solve the problem. But all humans are not the same. Only a few relatives whom we know well can actually help. But books have always helped humankind without any discrimination. In a selfish world which is full of negative and really positive people, books are those friends to us who are always ready to be the best friends on earth. Benefits of reading are many, but here are listed a few most important ones. Mental stimulation, stress reduction, knowledge, vocabulary expansion, memory improvement, stronger analytical thinking skills, improved focus and concentration, better writing skills. We all have fond memories of comics. I'm sure each one of us can relate to one or two favorites among comics. Indeed, they have a charm of their own. I love comics always, and Garfield has been my all-time favorite. I started collecting these comics from the NI newspaper I received at my school. This is my collection so far, and I hold this treasure close to my heart. In the course of time, a lot of changes in the way of reading have come to place. The reading habits of previous generation are very different from what we see today. Major difference between a hard copy and a soft copy is the fact that soft copy is more common today than the hard copy. Earlier people had hard copies of books, but nowadays we find people using Kindles, tabs, e-books, mobile phones, computers, laptops of the internet. Hard copy is a book which we touch, see, feel and read, whereas soft copy is the literature which we see online. I prefer hard copy as nothing can match the emotion when we touch our favorite book. I request everyone to spread the love of reading among everyone. Now, I would like to share a few beautiful lines by Julia Donaldson on books. I opened a book and then I stole. Now nobody can find me. I've left my chair, my house, my road, my town and my world behind me. I'm wearing the cloak, I've slid on the ring, I've swallowed the magic potion, I've fought with the dragon, dined with the king and dived in a bottomless ocean. I opened a book and made some friends. I shed their tears and laughter and followed the road with its bumps and bends to the happily ever after. I finished my book and out I came. The cloak can no longer hide me. My chair and my house are just the same, but I have a book inside me. Now, it is for us to decide whether we are going to travel with books, crossing all boundaries and continue to enjoy all the new avenues shared by the writer, or restrict our minds and not allow it to think beyond limits and transcend limits. It is said that to be lost in the world of thoughts is to be truly educated. Otherwise, everything around us will be common and uninteresting. The more that you read, the more things you will know. The more that you learn, the more places you will go. Reading is nothing but dreaming with open eyes. Hope you all enjoy this experience of reading and dreaming. Now, I would like to end my talk with a quote by Neil Gaiman. A book is a dream that you hold in your hands. Thank you.